I'm Steph, and I'm a video producer for Nifty. Tufted headboards are kind of a luxury item. They tend to be pretty expensive, so I think if you can make this versus buying it, that would be amazing, and you will save so much money. And honestly, I think the end result is pretty much exactly the same as if you were to buy one, so why not just make one? It was definitely a lot of hard work, but I think the payoff is huge and completely worth it. I am in a constant state of renovating my apartment. I'm just constantly changing things and I'm never satisfied, and I always just want to like add things and change things and move stuff around. So I really wanted to renovate my bedroom, and I just wanted a nice big central piece to my room that would look really cool. And I thought, what if I made a headboard? I thought this would be a really fun challenge, a really cool piece for my room, and I wanted to be able to say that I made it myself. And it's also purple, which is 100% my color, my aesthetic, as you can see. I would say this project is definitely not easy, but I didn't really have any experience making anything like this before, and I was able to do it. So I think it just took a lot of patience and perseverance and more patience. This project took a really long time, and it kind of took a lot out on me, and like my hands and my fingers really hurt afterwards. But I think the payoff was huge, and I think as long as you're kind of generally familiar with DIY stuff, you could probably do this project. There is actually also a hack for this project if you want to do it, but it seems a little overwhelming to you. Instead of tufting in the traditional way of tufting with like a needle and thread, you can actually use a staple gun and staple the tufts, which is way easier, and then you just hot glue the button on top and it looks pretty much exactly the same, which is amazing, and I kind of wish I knew that before I made this project. But that's a great hack if you ever want to tuft anything very quickly, just use a staple gun. I've been into DIY pretty much my entire life. Ever since I was a kid, I loved crafting and making things, and it's just always been something that I've love to do. I also spent a lot of my life not really having a lot of money, so whenever I saw something that I really wanted, I was like, can't really afford that, but I can probably make it. I made this project mostly just to see if I could do it. I've seen this project on Pinterest and just kind of floating around, like all these different sorts of tufting projects, and I always thought tufting was really cool, and it's such a luxury item that I thought it would be really cool if I could make this come to life and have it actually look good. So this project was a huge challenge for me, and it was a lot of fun. I would recommend that someone make this project if you're up for a challenge. It is really hard, it is a challenge, but I think the payoff is huge. If you're really into DIY and customizing your own stuff, then I would 100% recommend this, especially because it is so much more affordable than buying this huge luxury headboard, and you get the benefit of customizing it, making it whatever color you want, whatever size you want. It's 100% yours, and it's a complete one-of-a-kind item that you can say you yourself created. It's so rewarding to work hours and hours on a project and see it come to life in a way that you yourself created. I made this headboard to fit me and my style, but you can make your own version to fit your space and be perfect for you. I hope you are just as inspired as I was to make this project, and hopefully you can make something just as awesome for you and your space. Was that okay?
That was good.